thought Emily is Away 2 was the sequel to Emily is Away. It's when you read messages on a teenage girl's computer. Eighty-one on Metacritic, overwhelming. World to the West. I have no idea what that means. Wilmot Warehouse, the platformer. It's made from the guys who made Ho-Ho-Gum. Seem like a platformer. Seem kind of like Tetris. Not like Tetris.